Let's take a look at...
Journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the Mantis.
Like it was perfect before?
It was a masterpiece, but now, ugh! Just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, well, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Sabacc.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
The galaxy would be a better place if they did.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair. Down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Oh. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Easy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Prof. Friend Umbraka. He sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it yet. Keep going, Cal. For Prof. For everyone.
BD-1's a helpful droid.
He does seem to be warming up to you.
Cordova must have really liked droids. He decided to leave such important information with BD-1.
I only assume he chose BD-1 because he needed some sort of ability to store encrypted information. These exploration droids are good tools for that sort of thing. But I'm sure he's more than that. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
That's not opening. Find something? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there.
Hey there, BD-1. Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something. Stim crate. Should be here. Wait, can he carry more? Thanks, BD-1.
Droids, stop! Enemy is under us. Firing! Be careful!
I hope reinforcements are on the way.
What?
Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you.
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Enemy approaching! Watch yourself! I'll catch you!
Nice job. That looks like a problem. Scanning again? Good job.
I'm hungry. It's reducing the quality of my posture and aim. Doesn't surprise me. Rations at this posting.
Heard something nearby. We'll survive much longer.
Hostile, get ready.
Be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Covered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
Located a hostile.
I can't push it. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Bilger was wounded, but took out a trooper.
Years on this rock and no artifacts to show for it.
You could put in for a transfer. They don't give transfers, you know that. But focus on the job and let the officers worry about artifacts.
Intruder! You're too quick!
Check it out.
Occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Use.
Cal, the Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. Better. Come back here. Something was in there. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano fault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
The tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. Pass. Yeah? I need to settle the sphere in front of that middle windshield. were using Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users.
Up okay? Good to hear. Hi, BD-1. Holding up okay? Good to hear.
Nice job.
Nice assist.